At this time, we would like to introduce to you the man himself, DeFoster. He's here with us this morning and he's here to talk to us about an exciting concert that is upcoming. Correct? Good morning. Welcome. How are you doing?
Good morning. Well, it's a privilege and a pleasure to be in your company this morning.
Yes.
At CTV, because just now, you know, we're getting back to TTT.
Yes, we are.
Okay, boom, ma'am. Yeah. Well, you know, well, I must say to all the viewers that is listening to us here, via the World Wide Web at CTV at this point in time. There's a wonderful concert that will be taking place next week, Wednesday, the 29th. Which camera to look at?
You're looking at me, okay. And then your camera is over there.
Boom, bam. Yes. Next week, Wednesday, the 29th.
Uh-huh.
You know, this will be taking place at the auditorium of City Hall.
Yes.
Or, which we used to call Town Hall, but it's really City Hall.
Mm-hmm.
It's a tribute to a patriot and to all his friends, his Calypso warriors, who were always there to support him in the multitudes. I want to thank them very much indeed in advance. You know what? We have the ticket here with all the names, but I don't have a messiah, so you will have to call all the names for the people when the time comes, you know?
Wonderful, I will.
Yeah, this is a wonderful concert indeed. We're going to transform Town Hall or City Hall, as it were, to how it used to be at the Mass Camp pub.
Yes.
Yeah, we're going to transform. It would be wonderful indeed. And I want to thank all the Calypsonians, and I want to thank also the committee that put this together with Contender, Crazy, Bali, you know, and so many other people, Shirlene Hendrickson. And you know, you're going to have all the Calypsonians that is going to be there, that is going to be in support of what I am doing because of my health situation. You know, you can hear my voice is not as strong as it used to be many years ago. You know, but I'm holding on.
Yeah.
You know, and as you know, we have to put things in place, and I know everybody is going to be coming to support, to listen to all these Calypsonians, to hear their contribution. And they're telling me in advance, they say, oh God, first of all, you had to sing something.
Yes, of course, even here on set, hopefully.
Oh my God, even here on set. Look at that. Well, I don't know if they could see this. They could
yes,
see this.
Yes, they should be
oh
able
God,
to.
Oh God, show them that.
They'll be zooming darling. In on yeah. this. This is your album, I believe.
Yes, this is in tribute to our sporting heroes. These people who have done human service at Trinidad and Tobago, who has given us gold, Michelle Yai, Derwin Richards, and Dylan Carter. Look at them all here.
Yes.
You know, I always rise to the occasion to make sure we support the people who has given and done well for Trinidad and Tobago, and we have to have their voice and their sporting, you know, activities well represented in Trinidad and Tobago. And I will be singing this next week, Wednesday, Gospel Life, you know, and also this beautiful tune entitled Trinidad and Tobago, for the love of my country.
Yes.
You see this one here?
Yes, I'm seeing this one.
Yes, that this is for the love of my country, Trinidad and Tobago, because this is what I know. I'm the person who always try to reach out and do whatever I can for all the sporting heroes of our nation, to all the Calypsonians of our nation, to all the steel band people of our nation, to all the politicians of our nation. I reach out to all and did whatever I can to make sure that we embrace each other indeed, you know, and to carry this thing forward as we should, because I think Our nation needs all the love that it can now because of the strange things that happens from time to time, and sometimes the murder situation is not welcoming. It's not as bad. We already had the earthquake already, and I could remember when that earthquake shocked a couple of days ago. I was inside my house. I tell you something. I never get so frightened. I didn't know an earthquake could make so much noise. When this thing started to rumble, I start to tremble, and when I start to tremble, I say, oh God, I say, I can't stay in here, suppose it fall down. I ran outside with a pillow and a sheet. Them start to laugh at me, I start to laugh at them. It was so nice indeed, But I must say, well, you know, they say God is a Trinity, but we must acknowledge that these things do happen from time to time. And we are not preventable in these situations that it can happen to us as it did. And we never can tell. All we have to do is to pray and thank Lord, thank the Father for all that He have done for this country, because this is Holy La Trinity, Trinidad and Tobago. This is God's paradise. I always say this, Trinidad and Tobago is one of the greatest places, one of the most blessed places in the world, and one of the most praying mantis places in the world. People love to pray like they're going off. They don't think about anything else. Why is the earthquake was shaking the earth? You could hear them praying from a distance. Who are balling, praying? They're praying in tears. Oh God, Father, help us. Boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam. So it was wonderful indeed, I must say. And I just want the people to come out next week, Wednesday. This is going to be a fantastic day. Yes. You can tell them who are some of the artists going to be here.
So we're featuring Crazy, Gypsy, Kurt Allen, Singing Sandra, Explainer, Johnny King, All-Rounder, Dwayne O'Connor, Bali, Twiggy, Brian London, Lady Gypsy, Anthony Johnson, Karen Eccles, Eunice Peters, Cardinal, Mr. Shaq, Ras, Commander, Exposer, Joseph Adams, Duty Katie, D. Diamond, and so many more. You're also having Extempo.
Oh, God.
And you're having Pan.
Oh, God. Pan Professor Fillmore.
Yes, correct.
Tell them who are the MCs.
And you have MCs Sherlon Hendrickson, Wendell Etienne, and Godfrey Pear, and Tommy Joseph.
And one name they forget to put there is Short Pants.
Short Pants.
Macintosh. Yeah. He's going to be here too.
Wonderful.
And so many other people is going to be there. And
what's the purpose of this concert?
This is to raise funds for my medical bills.
Yes. How have you been doing health-wise?
Oh God, the heart is like this. They tell me crazy, tell me don't worry about the heart. It's going to mend and get better just now. But the heart only working 35%. You know, your heart supposed to function over 70%, 80%, 90%, 100%, I could go up and up and up. But mine's going down and down and down and remaining at 35%. The heart is swollen big, you know, it's big because of the pressure. The pressure have interfered with the heart to a great extent. But I'm holding on, and, you know, it would be well when the people come.
Yes.
When the people come.
Full support.
To support.
Mm-hmm.
This venture is a wonderful venture indeed, and we just want the people to be there, you know, and to support and all the come and watch all the brother. My birthday is September the 1st. This is September coming here. The 1st is my birthday. That's going to be my 64th birthday, September the 1st.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just in time for independence.
Yeah.
You
Indeed.
Know, so it's a wonderful moment. So people must come, all the hundreds, now with thousands. Come and hear Calypso, come and hear Ken Professor Fillmore, come and hear this Calypso, come and see Gypsy Extempo with Lingo and all kind of thing like that. It's a wonderful day. Oh, before I forget, you know, I work with these three cities. Now, I am going to give the people a wonderful package deal, like, three full CDs. If you purchase three full CDs with about 15 tunes on one CD, you purchase three CDs, you only pay $200 for three CDs. If you purchase two CDs, you pay $100 for two CDs. And if you want to buy one CD, that is negotiable on the night. You know, so it would be wonderful indeed. Then you have the people who are going to come in to sell the corn soup and all the other different things. Yes, it's going to be nice. Everybody's going to be coming. We're going to transform City Hall. And I want to thank the mayor of the city of Port of Spain, you know, for venturing to give us
the facility
to accommodate me. I want to thank him very much indeed for his grand involvement in allowing this show to happen and to materialize itself in some form or fashion.
Talking about involvement and that sort of thing, when you were approaching these singers and everybody else who is on board, what was their response? Were they excited to be part of
it? Yeah, well, they were ready before they were called upon. I couldn't call everybody because my heart is hack or it won't hack when it's ready to hack. So I there was people like Contender and Crazy and these people. This is the committee who was putting everything together to allow the artists to come and render their performance on that evening. Yeah. I just remember the date because I don't want you to forget the date. It's next week, Wednesday, the 29th. Don't make no mistake and come Thursday. The show will finish already then. So you come next week, Wednesday, the 29th. At City Hall, the auditorium of City Hall, it will be a wonderful evening indeed. Everybody's going to be there, Norma Clark, and everybody's going to be there to support, you know.
Yes.
To rend their services, I must say indeed.
Well, Mr. DeFoster, it's been a pleasure chatting with you this morning, and we really look forward to having many people come on board to support this wonderful initiative and enjoy an amazing time.
Trinidad and Tobago, the love of my life, I want you to know, singing praises to her each night and day. These twin islands in this region, I proclaim till thy kingdom come, here I born, right here I would stay. Who want to go and join ISIS, they can go. Who want to be in that crisis, they can go. Who want to leave sweet TNT, they can go. Not me. This is my land, this is my country. I love dearly Trinidad and Tobago, the love of my life, I want you know. Singing praises to her each night and day.
Thank you
East
so
twin
much.
Island in this region, I proclaim till thy kingdom come.
Well, that's our show for today. Thank you so much for staying with us. News is up next. I'm Vinabharath. Have a great weekend.